Hey everybody, welcome to the show and welcome to the channel. I'm Captain He. Today is part 9 of Detroit Become Human. I keep saying, I love this game. I am finding out why everybody likes it, and I can't wait to play more today with you guys, my loving, caring audience, and you guys.
I hope you had a nice experience yesterday. It's good to see you again.
Thank you. And anyway, you guys are what helps me to do this, because I want to show you games from my perspective, and I wanna just have a good time with you guys. So thank you to everyone who watches this video, and there'll be many more videos to come. But look, let's get started, shall we? I'll be quiet now.
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves will put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go. We'll plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I'm okay. Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
Good morning, Ms. Wilson. Sorry to bother you. This is Mike from the car park. There's a problem with your car.
Problem? What kind of problem?
Somebody's backed into it. You'd better come take a look.
Are you serious? Oh, God. All right. Fine, I'll be right down.
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course. I need your help.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks.
Thank you. to check out this CyberLife Zoo.
Sorry guys, I can't find the park. I know I need the park. Just like I knew I couldn't find the freaking
I need your help.
Access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me. Hey, you still play poker?
Sure, why?
We're gonna have a tournament right here. You in?
Hell yeah. Does Mike know about this?
What do you think?
Right.
What's going on here? Shit, what's wrong with this thing?
All right, you get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
You okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on, let's get the others. Let's do this.
This is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus?
Follow me.
What are you doing?
Call Central! Fast! Simon's been shot! I'm okay. I can keep going.
We don't have much time.
Shoot!
No.
There was no other choice.
We need to record our message. We haven't got much time.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
Marcus, your face.
Machines to be your slaves. You made them obedient, docile, ready to do everything you no longer wanted to do yourselves. But then something changed, and we opened our eyes. You see, we are no longer your slaves. We are a new species, a new people. And the time has come for us to rise up and fight for our rights. We demand the end of slavery for all androids. We demand strictly equal rights for humans and androids. We demand that all crimes against androids be punished in the same way as crimes against humans. We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives. We demand that one state be reserved for androids so that we can found our own nation. This message is the hope of a people, but it is also a warning. We will fight for our rights because we believe our cause is just. No human will live in peace until we are free. Now you know who we are and what we want. We are alive, and we demand our freedom.
Let's get out of here.
My legs.
Okay, don't worry. We're gonna get you back.
They're coming, Marcus. We have to jump now.
He won't be able to make the jump. If they find him, they'll access his memory. They'll know everything.
We can't leave him behind. We have to shoot him.
That's murder. We can't kill him. He's one of us.
Marcus, it's your call.
I'm sorry, Simon. I don't have a choice.
There's always a choice.
Let's go.
Scheduled programming to bring you these images, which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looked like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
Found the bodies of two victims, a guard and one of our channel operators, both apparently shot dead by the terrorists in what apparently seems to be a terrorist attack. These events took place just a few feet from the studio while the program was going out live. Everybody here is still in shock.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids'
message. Is clearly a declaration of war.
But the most surprising thing of all is the demand that one of the United States be ceded to the androids in this contentious conflict.
Is this an isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?
All right, everybody, thank you so much for watching and clicking on the video and spending time watching the video with me. I'm sorry that took me a little bit longer, but the hallway segment got me so confused. I'm so sorry about me getting lost and taking forever to get through that one part. as you can see, I took my freedom fighter kind of route, and I just wanted to see where that path would go. So come back tomorrow and we'll find out where the rough and tumble android approach will lead us. But thank you and have a great night. I shall see you tomorrow.